A woman and her family are trying to figure out what to do next. They spent their last $950 on RV trailers they found online. The woman tells us she's concerned for her family. One of their trailers came with some unwanted guests. Channel 5's Trayson Bragg explains.
There's no water.
Kimberly Smith and her husband recently moved to the valley from Dayton, Texas. They are in search of a fresh start and better life. Smith is currently pregnant and a mother of two. She says online she found what she thought was the answer to her prayers.
Craigslist, I went on there looking. There was an ad on there for a RV trailer motorhome, two for the price of one. I contacted a man on there and he told me all was well, brand new this, brand new that, brand new this. I got there. When it was all cleaned out, I was just one of them. Oh my God, I needed a house for my kids. I paid the man $950.
Smith says when she and her husband saw the trailers, they were unable to check the electricity or water because the trailers weren't connected to a source. They trusted what the salesman told her. Smith and her husband towed the trailers to an RV park and spent the night in a motel. When they returned, they found an unpleasant surprise.
I come back the next morning. They had yellow tape around my trailer, yellow fire hazard tape. And it was swarming. They were coming out the windows, out the door. People were waving their hands, fighting bees. People across the street, next door. It was infested. You couldn't even come in here because when you come in here, it was just pure bees.
Smith tells us they eventually entered the trailers and found a large beehive under the bed. The entire family continues to get stung. They later discovered the water doesn't work. The family runs a water hose through the window to shower and wash dishes. Also, the roofs leak, among other issues.
My refrigerator, he said, was working. It doesn't work. I'm having to throw away food every day or you know, pinch by to get food.
She explains the person who sold her the trailer is not answering her calls. She reached out to Craigslist and was told since the seller deleted the ad, she can't file a complaint. She says she and her family are desperate for help. We spoke to Mari Gallegos at the Hidalgo County Community Service Agency. She tells us her office may be able to help.
To evaluate their case and check to see what services they're eligible for. If we don't have that service available, we could always send them to one of our partnership agencies that could possibly help them with any other services that we don't offer.
The family plans to seek help at the agency next week. She will think twice next time she purchases an item online. In Edinburgh, Trayson Bragg, Channel 5 News at 6.